Hello. Hello, friend. We're gonna get destroyed. Like, completely destroyed. Oh, hello. Hello, friend. Nice to meet you. I am a statue. This has to be the weirdest sight to just see somebody do all the time for no reason. It's like, it's a statue with an attack floating over it? And they're like, why is he doing that? I know it's him. It's not... It's the least tricksy thing ever. Oh, not the Fruit Emperor. He's my ultimate villain. Oh, here's the mad Fruit Emperor. The purple man who's running away over there. Come here, you fruity man. I really hope that gate is open in my game still. Because I opened it while I was dying, so I don't really know how permanent that was, but I assume it's stuck. Oh, look at him. He's taking the shortcut. I guess that means it worked. Huzzah! Hey, those are my souls are up there. Oh, look, these like stick to the ladder just right to not break. That's nice. Aw, I lost some. Now I'm sad. We lost Irony Man. Oh no! He uninvaded me. I don't have time to think about whether or not that counts as irony, so I'm just not going to. There we go. That felt good. Task completed. What did they do? I didn't even know they were here. There's so many people in this game. It's confusing. Hello. Nope. Nope. How did I not take any damage? That was interesting. How do you feel about hitboxes, sir? Would you like to have a discussion about them? Oh, look, another bad guy. Oh my god, there's another one. Alright, we're gonna get on this side of him. Quickly. Let's get behind them at the very least. He's not happy about that sign. Oh, look! Why are you here? I didn't tell you to be here yet. I'm supposed to pull a lever. Wait, did one of the phantoms do that? Oh, got one! I got one! Oh my god, there's three of them! Wait, there was four bad guys? There can be that many? Oh, blue sentinels on my team. Never mind. See, like I said, it's hard to tell the blues apart and everything. This is so fucking fun. Alright, here's your change of scenery, guys, if you were wondering when that was gonna happen. There we go. Things are getting scary in this hallway. Here's the 3-on-3 I was hoping for. Not Hexagon. He hasn't had a chance to go super yet. Nope. That builds poorly for his. Nope. Not dead yet. Working on it, though. Come on, guys. You got a handicap a little bit. Kind of. I don't know. Mixed thing. Mixed feelings there. Kind of got a handicap because... the guy's going through the invisible wall now. Look at him go. Oh, it's fun. So he kind of has an advantage. They got a little bit of an advantage in the fact that one of my characters got desummoned. So one of my characters got desummoned just by somebody dying, so like he didn't have to get killed. So they had a little bit of advantage there, but also I have a little advantage in the fact that, of course, I have a larger health bar. So mixed things all around. I have no fucking clue how many invaders have died in this game yet. But it's been fun. It's what I'm going for. Is he going to be on the ladder with me? I hope he's on the staircase with me so it takes him with me. Otherwise, he's going to be elsewhere. Here comes the Blade of the Dark Moon. This is the wrong way, isn't it? Yep. Whoa. Whoa. I didn't think about that, but there's a motion where that would push them back compared to me. Oh. They didn't like that. We're fighting over the elevator. Oh, I never even imagined this would happen. This is a thing I never considered, that they would fight over the elevator going up and down and pull me back down over and over again. Let's go fight them off. I could just go push the elevator button over and over again, obviously. But let's go kill the pests. Uh-oh. Oh, there's Blade of the Darkman here, too. That doesn't bode well for him. Unless he's got some more surprise friends waiting behind us. He just wanted to be included. Oh my god, how many people have been in this episode right now? I don't even know. It's great. We did it. Oh man. Alright, let's go clear this place. Let's get that bonfire lit. Permanent, noticeable progress. It really is the archers that's the hard part of this whole area, though. I mean, besides the obvious thing, which is being invaded by 500 people. Yeah! Yeah, obviously being invaded constantly is the hard part, but it's really the archers in the first zone that really are the biggest block to progress. Once you get past those and you get that one door open, you're like, oh yeah, now we just need to go a little bit. The rest of this area won't have anything nearly as obstructionist as the giant great boa enemies that are everywhere. Pick up that item real quick. And now I'm just gank squatting through a level, technically, until somebody else invades. Once, I'm surprised that hasn't happened yet, actually. I'm still fingered. Let's just finger again. I'm just gonna keep fingering. Oh man. I feel like this is like the proper way to play this zone, just because otherwise, everything between Pontiff and, everything between Sullivan and Aldrich is not a whole lot. There's a few dangerous archer walkways, but otherwise, it's mostly a short, kind of empty area. So it's kind of more fun just to constantly get invaded and stuff like that. Die, spider. There we go. He just slow falls all the way down. That's fantastic. Yeah, no more invasions. I wonder if leaving the zone messed with the multiplayer or something. I'm curious. Here we go. Although I don't really want to... I'm not really trying to co-op the boss. I don't know. I feel bad about co-oping the boss a little bit. How hard can Aldrich be, though, as a spellcaster? You just pelt them, don't you? I don't know. All I know is I'm really wishing somebody would come in here and attack us. Maybe I should just fake an accidental death. You'd be like, oh no, he died. Because I'd feel bad if I kicked them out of the game. Here we go. There's one more knight over here. Oh, right, it's the big nasty one. Fuck your general direction! There we go. They're probably getting... Oh, I see that. There's an invader over there. When did they invade? Look at that guy all the way down there. Oh, that's the wrong type of flask. Look at him in this... Look at him, Mr. Slow March. He thinks he's all tough. What is he doing? That's great! He's just like menacingly and slowly approaching. Oh, I gotta watch this from this camera angle. I just realized that they're both like menacingly standing up there. Like all bad at- Oh, he's just getting shot in the face. That's slightly less encouraging. He's slowly walking away. Is he over-encumbered? What's he doing? Oh, the funny thing is that looks like a giant katana, like, sheath or something, but he's just using a... I think it's just a great arrow sticking out of his asshole. Oh, Dark Spirit Volley. Here's the multiplayer. This is what I was hoping would happen. Alright, now that it's happening, I can be ready for, like, us to beat the crap out of each other until I finally die, and then I'll continue after that. So I'm not trying to, I do want a PvP. Let's go get him. Where is he going? Aha! I am... Oh, that's the best statue ever! I found the best statue. I love it. I didn't know you could do this statue. There it goes. I actually got to kill somebody as a statue. Oh, I'm happy. I'm happy that happened. Oh, man. It actually worked out. This is the best freaking statue, by the way. I did not know that this was in the... I guess the moment you get to Anri, this becomes an option. It just looks amazing. I can't believe that killed them. That's fantastic. Alright, I'm repeating myself a lot. You know what? Shut up, I'm having fun. I say to myself in a quiet room where I'm the only person. I love that he's game and he's also using camouflage. I mean, chameleon. The stairs animation. Can I even that out by going, nope. The one not stairy part does not have a hitbox. What if one of them snuck up behind me and just backstabbed me in this moment? They're not invading quite fast enough, though. Oh, what a dumb mess. Oh, look at the slime. He was, like, stuck for a moment. It's Wooly. What are we gonna do about Wooly? There we go. I live here now. This is where I belong. Will the other guy do it? Will the other guy do it? I can't tell. Oh, he's not doing it. I look totally at home here, as shown by the fact that the lighting engine is not reflecting me correctly at all. Is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it? Oh. Wow, this one guy is really just taking him down, isn't he? We're really just watching Marcellus fight this guy over and over again. And it seems to be working. Oh! Baldur has gotten tired of this bullshit, as it were. It's a standoff. What? You won't believe what happens next. Oh, look who else is Avalyn. Avalyn gets around that skanky hoe. Oh, that fireball almost made contact. Is he gonna come after me? Is he gonna come after me? I'm standing still. Just see how it plays out. Surprised we haven't been invaded again yet. I wonder if this area specifically has like fewer invaders than the other one does. I mean, I'm sure it would. I don't know if they count them as separate areas in that way or not, is the main thing. Now a slime has entered the mix. Who knows what the outcome could be? Technically, he has the advantage. He has two slimes on his team. Oh, here comes Anders. Off of the distance by those deacons. Don't worry about me, guys. I'm just a statue. You just fight amongst yourselves. Man. I applaud you if some dedicated fan wants to try to have a really accurate accounting of what the casting list of people in this game was. Hey! Blade Moon got bored. Alright, well, fine. Aw, slimes ruin everything. Alright, fine. Buddy! What are you doing? Ow, fire. How you doing? Dark Moon just giving up was kind of a bummer. I'm like, come on, fight the dude! I guess he must be trying to actually help people and not just have PvP sessions. Just seems like part of the fun is to make a mess of everything. That's one of the unfortunate things is when you're anonymously online, you could be having the time of your life, but the other people might have zero level of amusement with what's going on around them. There we go, that guy's dead. That guy's dead. 17 damage! That is a killing blow. Yeah! you know, just as a reward for sticking through with me that long, you get to come with me. We're gonna finally go for the boss now. The funny thing is I've been fighting for so long, and I have 300,000 souls on me. I've been fighting for so long that I now have 300,000 souls. I still have basically the Vena Flasks you get from a bonfire because of the fact that everyone's dying in my game all the time. All right, Aldrich, let's see how this goes. It's entirely possible I'll die on my first attempt anyway because this bastard has the that arrow spell of nightmares. Ow, that doesn't help me much either. Oh god! Yeah, it's cool, I got this. Oh, there's the arrows. Oh, he's dead. Oh, it's Mad Spirit Douche, never mind. That's not the person I thought that was. Thought we lost our teammate for a second there. Here we go. Ow! Oh! Okay. Welcome to Clusterfuck, home of the Clusterfuck. Can I cluster your fuck? Alright. This has always been a weird fight, because of just how much crazy goes on at once in it. Hey, buddy. Here we go. Attack! Yeah, it's like the least damage I've ever done on this boss fight, probably. So it's definitely a magic-resistant type. Oh, I really hope that arrows aren't coming after me right now. Hup. Uh-oh. That bodes poorly for me, too. Alright. Go down. Just a few more. Oh, here comes the arrows. Oh, they're coming after me, I think. Oh, shit. Pain! They're still coming? Die! There we go. Yeah! Cinders of a Lord. I'm gonna go lay down on this horrible pile of leeches now. That was a long session, Marcellus. And he's the White Phantom. He was there from the very beginning. That's impressive. Alright. Alright. Oh, my poor character's spine and other parts. He's in pain. This has been a very long day of PvP. Alright, sorry if that... Ooh, 400,000. Damn, that's a big number. Sorry if I pissed anybody off by using a summon against Aldrich. I didn't plan on it, but I kind of thought that I would get obliterated more during PvP. But once I got to this session... Once I got to this section, people stopped killing me all that much. I guess there was just less density of invaders. And... it just felt wrong. It just felt wrong to kick that character out after that long session and everything. It just felt right to bring them along, so I did. And I feel good about that. Sometimes you just do what feels right in the moment. And then everyone yells at you on the internet. That's how you do a YouTube channel. But anyway, we're gonna warp to the beginning of Anri now. Because I believe there's another story thing to pick up. I hope killing Aldrich didn't break it. I don't think it did. But the next step of Sirius's quest line happens here. Hello, Red Phantom. Alright, so my finger is gone. And Meg's. So I'm gonna wanna head up these stairs and look for a summoning sign for the next little piece of story. But these guys are still here, so you gotta watch out for them because they're a danger to themselves and society. Oopsie. See, look how dangerous they are to themselves. How could they? Uh-oh. Really feeling my slowness all of a sudden. Uh-oh. Come at me, bro. Yeah? Wow. That's a good shield. Can I get the number of the person who made it for you? There we go. That's more what I was hoping for. Alright, that's the first two down. Hey, an item. More Titanite for the collection. Alright, I'm not fingered right now, so it probably won't be invaded at the moment. At the mo. Somewhere around these stairs, I believe. Here we go. Answer Anri of Astora's call for cooperation and be summoned as a phantom. Whoops. Oh, right, duh, and Anri's entire storyline is about going after, Aldrich. The whole thing is like, that's why she was at the Deacons of the Deep, is that giant sarcophagus was supposed to be Aldrich's tomb, but then he clearly has escaped. And so that's why we're here. And that's why that thing is there. The Shimmerstone glowy rock. I'm blanking for a second on what it's called. But the,
I thought it might be you. Then I'm afraid, Holly. No. If I'm exhausted my resolve, please, lend me your strength. To help me,
Oh, he's going down faster, isn't he? And about half down already. So when I saw that glowy rock, it's a thing that people often put down during duels. So I just thought that one of the PvP people just put it down at some point. But no, it's totally a part of Anri's thing. She puts those down as she goes around. She's trying to get Horus to follow them. So that makes perfect sense. Did not even think about that. I mixed up Cirrus and Anri's storylines, and I thought that I was here to help Cirrus. Which was dumb, because obviously the entire storyline of Anri is about the specific boss. So that makes sense. I don't actually know what happens next. I'll have to check where to go next. If there even is more. They'll be down in a second. Oh. Yeah.
I owe this to you. Thank you, truly. Horus, we've done it. We really have.
And Horus is dead. I killed his face off. So, you want to get hitched?